And after just one night at Culebrita, here we are the next morning after having just raised the anchor, and we're continuing east from the Spanish Virgin Islands to our first stop in the U.S. Virgin Islands, which will be St. Thomas.